You're sharp as whites only, boy.
Memphis, Tennessee. Judge Preston Battle, who will preside over the trial of James Earl Ray, today issued a 10-point order restricting news coverage of the case, citing security concerns. Ray is being held in the murder of Dr. Martin Luther King.